to the kitchen, clutching her handkerchief. Quietly turning the back door key, stepping aside, she is free. His wife gets into her dressing gown, picks up the letter that's lying there, standing alone at the top of the stairs. She breaks down and cries to her husband, "Daddy, your baby's gone." She do this to me. She
never thought I was
self-leaving.
Never ever thought I was
self-home.
Struggling for all this again.
She's leaving home after living at 5 o'clock as the day began. Silently closing her bedroom door, leaving a note that she hoped would say more. Friday morning at 9 o'clock, she is far away. To keep the appointment she made, mating a man from the mother train.